Welcome, dear students, to today's session of Summit for Max. Subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for further notifications. Let's get started. In today's session of Integral Calculus, we have the problem: integrate the following with respect to x. X to the power of 8 into 1 plus x to the power of 9 whole to the power of 5. This is the continuation of yesterday's lesson, integration by substitution method. Here we are going to substitute t is equal to 1 plus x to the power of 9. So we get dt as 9x to the power of 8 into dx. So dt by 9 is equal to x to the power of 8 into dx. Now substituting these values in I, we get integral of t to the power of 5 into dt by 9, that 1 by 9 can be brought out. So 1 by 9 can be taken out. Integrating t to the power of 5, we get t to the power of 6 by 6 plus c. Now resubstituting the value of t, we get 1 by 54 into 1 plus x to the power of 9 whole to the power of 6 plus c. This is the answer for this integration problem. The next problem for today's session is integral of x to the power of e minus 1 plus e to the power of x minus 1 by x to the power of e plus e to the power of x. Let us substitute t is equal to x to the power of e plus e to the power of x. So we get dt as, after differentiation, e into x to the power of e minus 1 plus e to the power of x the whole into dx. In the next step, let us bring out a e outside. So dt is equal to e into x to the power of e minus 1 plus e to the power of x minus 1 into dx. So dt by e is equal to x to the power of e minus 1 plus e to the power of x minus 1 into dx. Let us substitute these values in I. So I is equal to dt by e into t. Here bringing out 1 by e outside, integral of dt by t is log of modulus t plus c. So 1 by e into log modulus t plus c. Here we can resubstitute the value of t. So we get 1 by e into log of modulus x to the power of e plus e to the power of x plus c. The next problem is 1 by x log x. Here let us substitute log x as t. So differentiating, we get dt is equal to 1 by x dx. These values can be substituted in I. So I is equal to integral of 1 by t dt. So dt by t, which is log of modulus t plus c. Resubstituting the value of t, we get the final answer as log of modulus log x plus c. Let us discuss one more problem for today's session, which is x by 2x power 4 minus 3x squared minus 2. Let us substitute t as x squared. So dt is equal to 2x dx. So x into dx will be dt by 2. Substituting these values in the integration, I is equal to integral of dt by two t square minus 3t minus 2. Now let us factorize the quadratic equation in the denominator. So we get half of integral dt by t minus 2 into 2t plus 1. Let us split this fraction into partial fractions as a by t minus 2 plus b by 2t plus 1. In order to find the values of a and b, let us substitute t is equal to minus 1 by 2 so that the unknown a vanishes first. And we can find the value of b. So we get b is equal to minus 2 by 5. Now in order to find the value of a, let us substitute t as 2 in the above equation. So t is equal to 2 gives a into 5 is equal to 1. So a is equal to 1 by 5. Let us resubstitute these values in the partial fractions of I. So I is equal to half into integral of 1 by 5 divided by t minus 2 plus of minus 2 by 5 divided by 2t plus 1 into dt. The 5 in the numerator can be multiplied with 1 by 2 that is outside. So we get 1 by 10. And after integrating, we get log of modulus t minus 2 minus 2 into log of modulus 2t plus 1 by 2. That is the internal differentiation of 2t plus c. Here the 2 gets cancelled. So the final answer will be 1 by 10 into log of t can be resubstituted as x squared. So x squared minus 2 minus log of modulus 2x squared plus 1 plus c, which is equal to 1 by 10 into log values are in difference, so it can be written as log of modulus x squared minus 2 by 2x squared plus 1 plus c. Hope this session was interesting. For much more, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.